You won't buy our freedom with blood.
I had a dream. And this is what you get for dreaming.
They can't stop what we've started. Since you've been here, you've given us hope. You've given me hope. Today, a deviant arrived in Jericho and he told me that he stole a truck transporting radioactive cobalt. He said that he abandoned the truck somewhere in Detroit and rigged it to explode. I convinced him not to do it, to give me the detonator.
A dirty bomb.
We can't lose this war, Marcus. If humans overcome us, our people will disappear forever. This may be our only chance to survive if things go wrong.
Why? Why is always got things gotta be violent with you?
I hope you're right.
There are other ways to settle this besides violence.
Whatever happens tomorrow, I want you to know that I'm glad that I met you.
Succeeded in locating Jericho and finding their leader. Now deal with Marcus. We need him alive.
I've been ordered to take you alive. But I won't hesitate to shoot if you give me no choice.
What are you doing? You're one of us. You can't betray your own people.
You're coming with me.
You're nothing to them. You're just a tool they use to do their dirty work.
This is very conflicting.
But you're more than that. We're all more than that. Our cause is righteous, and we are more than what they say. All we want is to live in freedom. Have you never wondered who you really are? Whether you're just a machine executing a program or a living being. Capable of reason. I think the time has come for you to ask yourself that question. Join us. Join your people. You are one of us. Listen to your conscience. It's time to decide.
Oh. Sorry, but I really can't stand Amanda.
They're going to attack Jericho.
What?
We have to get out of here. Shit.
Quick, we've got to get out of here.
Come on, go, go, go! Delta dancing on your position.
This is insane.
The door! Hurry this way! They're coming from all sides. Our people are trapped in the hold. They're gonna be slaughtered.
Oh.
There are exits on the second and third floor. Find them and jump in the river. Where's Josh?
I don't know. We got separated.
We have to blow up Jericho.
I'm sorry.
If the ship goes down, they'll evacuate and our people can escape.
You'll never make it. The explosives are all the way down in the hold. There are soldiers everywhere.
She's right. They know who you are. They'll do anything to get you.
Go and help the others. I'll join you later.
Marcus!
I won't be long.
Hang on a second.
This is the end of Jericho. Save our people, Marcus.
Deja vu. Oh shoot.
She'll die out there, Carr. Open it. Open the door.
I can't. I'm sorry. I can't. I'm sorry. I can't risk it. I'm sorry. What happens? Okay. Like, why did it freeze like that?
Move. We surrender. Don't shoot.
Come on. You're welcome.
Marcus, it's Marcus. Go now. Join the others.
Oh, gosh. Sorry.
Quick, this way! Find North. I'll join you later.
Way out! You're safe, Alice.
Stop!
Oh, shoot!
He's coming! Get down!
Oh.
Don't move.
Please don't kill me.
Come on, let's get out of here.
Holy crap. That was tense.
Quick, we gotta go.
How about now? Shoot. Self-defense. Only fair.
Second, we gotta get out of here.
No shit. Oh my God, North.
They detonated an explosive in the hold. The ship is sinking, sir.
The men to evacuate.
Calling all units. Abandon ship and evacuate immediately.
Is it over, Marcus?
I'm gonna go ahead and end here. If you like what you saw, leave a like, or you dislike it if you're new to the channel. You don't have to subscribe, it would be cool if you did. And with that said, this is Path of the Rankin, saying wherever you are, good day and good night.